If so, stand on the right side. Shake your Joy-Con to show you're ready.
Vibration? If so, stand on the left side. Now shake your Joy-Con to show you're ready. Right on!
All right, let's get started.
One, two, switch!
Quick draw. Check out this video to see how to play this game.
Quick draw.
Lower your guns.
Face each other.
You jump the gun. Lower your guns.
Face each other. Ready? Steady?
Fire!
Well done. Quick draw.
Lower your guns. You jump the gun. Lower your guns. You jump the gun. Lower your guns. You jump the gun. One more and it's a DQ. Lower your guns.
Face each other. Ready? Steady?
Fire!
Well done.
Ready? Start! Switch! Ready? Start! Game! Samurai training.
Hold your Joy-Con in one hand and bring your hands together to catch the sword.
left swings first. Ready? Start. Nice. Switch. Ready? Steady. Start. Nice. Switch. Ready? Start. Game. You're starting to get it.
Table tennis.
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Face each other. Start. Right player serve. Net. Point. Right player. Left player serve. In. Point. Left player. Right player serve. In. Point. Left player. Left player serve. In. Point. Left player. Right player serve. In. Point. Right player. Left player serve. In. Point. Right player. Right player serve. Net. Right player. Match point.
Face each other while playing and imagine a table and a ball.
Left player serve. In. Left player. Match point. Right player serve. In. Point. Left player. Game. Left wins.
Face each other. On your marks. Get set. When you feel it vibrate. Face each other. On your marks. Get ready to run. Get set. Winner!
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Fight! Straight! Uppercut! Straight! Hook! Straight! Uppercut! Hook! Uppercut! Hook! Uppercut! Hook! Rapid fire! Keep it up! Punch! Punch! Punch!
Boxing gym. Welcome. Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other. To start, throw a straight punch. Now face each other and get ready. Try and punch faster than your opponent. Fight! Uppercut! Straight! Straight! Hook! Straight! Straight! Hook! Uppercut! Hook! Straight! Uppercut! Straight! Uppercut! Straight! Hook! Rapid fire! Keep it up! Punch! 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 In a real match, here's how it would have looked! Uppercut! Straight! Hook! Straight! Straight! Hook! Uppercut! Hook! Straight! Uppercut! Straight! Uppercut! Straight! Hook! Rapid fire! You just might be a future champ!
All right, now that you're warmed up, let's unlock all the games. There's also a new style of gameplay to check out. You can now play Team Battle. Join the right or left team and challenge your friends. You can now play Shuffle. When you're not sure what game to play, why not pick one at random? Have fun playing.
Hello?
Telephone. Set your Joy-Con down and place your hands on your knees. Answer the phone as soon as it rings.
Hello?
Answer nice and loud, just like that. Now face each other. Start. Hi, you win.
Tilt your Joy-Con and it will vibrate, like you're holding a box with balls rolling around inside. Use the vibrations to try and figure out how many balls are in the box. Once you think you know the answer, pick a number and set your Joy-Con down.
Ball count. Slowly tilt your Joy-Con left and right to feel the balls rolling around inside. How many balls are inside the box? Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess. Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. All set. You're both right. Let's move on if you're ready. One minute left. How many balls are inside the box? Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess. All set! You're both right. Let's move on if you're ready. 1 minute left. How many balls are inside the box? Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess. Thirty seconds left. All set. Left wins. What a match.
Stop!
Zen. Face each other and take a pose. Three, two, one, start. Feel the burn.
Stop!
We have a winner.
Three, two, one, start!
game! Treasure chest!
Captain, hold your Joy-Con sideways and press a button. Captain, are you sure you're holding your Joy-Con in the right direction? Three, two, one, start! Great job, Captain.
Face each other and get ready. Hold your Joy-Con and press the SL and SR buttons. Ready? Milk! Look at your hands as you milk. Help. You got skills.
Safe crack.
Hold your Joy-Con vertically. Turn your Joy-Con 90 degrees to find where the vibration feels a bit different and hold that position.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Shake your cup and flip it over to roll your dice. Your Joy-Con vibrations reveal your opponent's roll. You won't know your own total. When you're ready, flip your cups over at the same time.
Game!
The player with the highest total wins. The right player rolled a 12. As it stands, the left player will lose. But you can try enticing your opponent to re-roll. Say something like, "Your number feels pretty low," and they might re-roll. You can re-roll while your cup is facing down. She convinced her opponent to re-roll.
Game! Sneaky dice! This is a mind game. Can you figure out if your opponent is bluffing? Let's get started! Shake your Joy-Con and flip it over to roll your dice. Use the vibrations to check your opponent's dice roll. Say something about your opponent's dice roll. It can be true or a bluff. If you want, you can re-roll your dice while your cup is facing down. If you re-roll, your opponent will be able to feel your new total. When you're ready, flip your cups open at the same time. If you re-roll, your opponent will be able to feel your new total. Flip your cup to open game. This player wins. Shake your Joy-Con and flip it over to roll your dice. Flip your cup to open it. Use the vibrations to check your opponent's dice roll. Flip your cup to open it. If you re-roll, your opponent will be able to feel your new total. Game! This player wins. Congrats, you've mastered this.
When you hear the female voice, raise your flag in that direction.
Up. Right. Left.
When you hear the male voice, raise your flag in the opposite direction.
Down. Left. Down.
All right, here we go. Right. Up.
Right.
Signal flag. Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other. On my word, hold out your flag in the direction I say.
On my word, hold out your flag in the direction opposite of what I say.
Face each other and point your Joy-Con straight ahead. All right, here we go. Up. Left.
Down. Up. down, up, down, up,
right,
down, right,
right, down, left, down, left,
up,
right,
up,
left. Left wins. Pretty good.
Gently shake the left Joy-Con. Gently shake the right Joy-Con.
Start.
Start! Shaving contest. The first player to shave off their entire beard wins. Press a button and get ready.
Hold your shaver to your chin.
Face each other. 3, 2, 1, start!
Set both Joy-Con controllers on a flat surface. Gently pick up your Joy-Con. Lift it smoothly. Rotate it slowly. Then set it down. Next player's turn. If your Joy-Con jiggles or tilts too much, you get a zero for that turn. Take turns and make 3 rotations each. The player with the highest total wins.
Joy-Con rotation! Are you ready? Set your Joy-Con down on its side. 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 Rotate your Joy-Con 3 times. Left goes first. Gently pick up your Joy-Con, rotate it, and set it down. Set your Joy-Con down on its side. Switch! Gently pick up your Joy-Con, rotate it, and set it down. It's back to square one if you jiggle or tilt your Joy-Con. Switch! Gently pick up your Joy-Con with one hand and rotate it. Switch! Oops! Set your Joy-Con down on its side. Set your Joy-Con down on its side. Switch! It's back to square one if you jiggle or tilt your Joy-Con. Set your Joy-Con down on its side. Switch! Pick up your Joy-Con gently. Rotate it and set it down. Left wins!
If you're playing on a TV, try holding the right Joy-Con against a stuffed animal and cradling it like a baby. If you're playing on a TV, try holding the right Joy-Con against a stuffed animal. Gently rock the baby to sleep, then set it down on a flat surface.
Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
Steady. Steady.
Fly! Fork! Foot! Fire!
Yeah!
Oh, no!
Face drop.
Lower your guns. Lower your guns with the muzzle facing the ground.
Face each other. Ready? Steady?
Fork! Favor! Fury! Fox! Flash! Fire!
Good ears.
Pitcher, choose your pitch. Batter, guess what's coming, listen for the ball, and swing.
Double! Walk up home run! Baseball!
It's the final inning, and neither team has scored.
Pitcher and batter face each other.
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Play ball!
When pitching, hold the L or ZL button and gently swing your arm to throw the ball. When pitching, hold the L or ZL button and gently swing your arm.
Strike!
Change up!
Strike!
Fastball!
Strike! One out! Batter up! Strike!
Change up!
Strike!
Change up!
Strike! Two outs! Batter up!
Fly ball!
Three outs! Switch!
Here we go! If the blue team scores a run, they'll win!
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Play ball!
When pitching, hold the R or ZR button and gently swing your arm to throw the ball.
Strike!
Fastball!
Strike!
Change up!
Strike! One out! Batter up!
What a hit! Double!
Strike!
Fastball! Crushed it! Two-run homer! That's the ball game! The blue team scored and won the game!
Hold the IR motion camera about 2 inches away from your mouth. Once you've found the right position, try to keep your hand and head as still as possible.
Go! That's it! Eating contest!
Hold the right Joy-Con with the IR motion camera close to your mouth.
Now hold that position. 3, 2, 1, go! That's it! Good score!
Why not take a break?
Eating con-
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other. Spin your Joy-Con to charge your wand. When you hear the cue, thrust your wands at each other. 3, 2, 1, Wizard! Thrust your wand at your opponent. Halt! You're on your way to becoming a true wizard.
Sword fight.
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other. Use both hands and make big, quick strikes.
Keep your guard up and cross swords. Fight! Well fought.
Late spin. Be mindful of your surroundings. Spin.
Hold your Joy-Con vertically and spin it around.
Race a cert, spinning plates is great, but winning is better. Put on a show for the crowd. When you play the spinning, don't be afraid to mess with your opponent. Bad, but there's room for improvement.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Ho! Copy! Ho! Copy!
Switch!
One, two, three, four, ho! Copy! Ho! Copy!
Copy, dance!
Get ready for a dance battle that's all about copying your opponent's moves.
Left player goes first.
Pose!
That's when you strike a pose. Then it's the right player's turn.
Copy!
Copy your opponent. Do this three times, then switch. Be mindful of your surroundings. Face each other with your hands in front of you. All right, let's go!
One, two, one, two, three, four, ho! Copy! Okay, ho! Copy! Good, ho! Copy! Good!
Switch!
One, two, three, four, ho! Copy! Good, ho!
Let's see the results. What a win!
One, go!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Stop. Turn around. Three, two, one, go!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Turn around. Get center stage and face the crowd. All together now. Pose. Pose. Big finish! Runway. Sway those hips and walk your heart out. And for the big finish, get close and strike three poses. Now, stand across from each other. Put your hands on your hips and press a button. Look at your opponent. Are you ready? Three, two, one, go!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Turn around. Three, two, one, go!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Turn around. Get center stage and face the crowd. All together now. Pose. Pose. Big finish. Let's see how you did.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pose. Pose. Big finish. What a performance. Let's hear it for our winner.
Surroundings. Okay, shake your Joy-Con. All right, face the crowd.
Let's rock.
1, 2, 3, come on. Rock out.
Bust a move. And when the music stops, freeze. Be mindful of your surroundings. Face each other with your hands in front of you. Get ready to dance.
1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4.
For this dance machine.
Come on.
feel the beat. Go Wild! Make some noise! Gorilla!
Move your arms in the air like a gorilla. Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Hold your Joy-Con and match the rhythm with both hands. Hold your Joy-Con and match the rhythm with both hands.
Move your arms in the air like a gorilla. Move your arms in the air like a gorilla.
Try making some gorilla noises.
Come on.